You.
You bitch.
Nina.
Don't Nina me. So you think you, my friend, can marry my husband, right? You a fuck. I am going to deal with you.
Nina, what is wrong with you?
Watch your back.
I told you it's over between us.
Watch your back.
Hey, please, baby, please. Baby, baby, please. Please, I'm sorry. Hey.
Jeez.
Break that gate! Who did that?
Sir?
Yes, sir. Welcome. 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 I don't know it's you, sorry.
Hey.
Who has this car?
Eh? The car. The car, yes.
Is my wife inside?
Of course, sir. Yes, sir.
Travel.
Yes, what happened? Go.
Follow here, let me go.
Yes, yes, yes. No, 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 he was in there, he was in there. Hey,
what?
Yes, yes, yes. Hey, hey, come on, come on, come on. Hey.
Hey, honey.
Okay, the window, the window.
The window, yes. No, 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 come down.
Yeah?
Beautiful angel is still asleep.
Hmm.
Honey, when did you return? I thought you said you'd be coming back tomorrow evening.
Yes, I did. The meeting was cancelled, so I jumped into the next available flight because I do not want to stay a second without my wife.
Come here. Come here. So how was the trip?
Very smooth, you know, with your prayers and everything, so.
Thank you, baby.
Yeah. Who has the car downstairs?
Oh, it's a certain doctor. Her car broke down in front of the house, so she pleaded to keep it in the compound. And tomorrow morning, a mechanic will come and pick it up.
Oh, okay. It's all good.
I missed you.
I missed you more, baby.
Okay. You just go freshen up. Let me fix you something to eat.
It's all right.
Go. Go freshen up.
Luggage.
Your luggage?
I left it at the closet.
You already went there.
Oh, yes.
Okay, just go freshen up. Go.
It's all right, baby.
Whoa!
You don't see him. Shit.
Just that after work tomorrow, I'll come and pick it.
Okay, that's fine.
Oh, stop.
I love you.
Stop.
be that?
Sir, your car.
I'll come and carry it tomorrow. Okay? I'll come and carry it tomorrow.
Hey! Never you trust a woman in this life. What does this my madam want in this low-class man? Hey! Can you name where? A billion husband, European husband, dollar. Hey, I'll be a reverend father. I will not marry. I will not marry in this life. Hey.
Babe?
Yeah, baby.
Okay, the food is served.
Really, who has this?
I got it for you.
For me?
Yes, I. Oh. I love beads and I love to see you wear them.
Hmm. So why are you keeping it in the bedroom?
Come on, baby. Come on, come on. Just wear it for me.
It's okay.
Alright, so you just.
African beads?
Come, you need to blend.
It's alright. Let me put up some there.
Okay? Yeah, just put up something in. Go have your breakfast. Let me shower. I need to get going to the office.
All right.
You are the most foolish wife. You were one, but you did not listen at all. Now you have ruined your marriage. Now you have scattered your marriage by yourself.
This is what you begging for.
What you begging for?
It is out of your foolishness. You have seen it.
You have learned your lessons in every time.
What have I done to myself? What have I done to my marriage? My beautiful home. God, what have I done? I feel like killing somebody. I just hope I'm dreaming. I hope this is all a dream. Hey, Dora. Dora, you did this to me. You did this to me, Dora. Oh. Friends are bastards. Friends are freaking bastards. Gosh.
The result of your foolishness, you have seen it.
Now it has cleared in your eyes.
This is what you begging for.
Oh, for Goginanya.
The result of your foolishness.
Oh, for Goginanya. If it is Shigi Kotelo Wagi.
This is what you begging for.
What you begging for.
The result of your foolishness.
Nina, I'm on my way to the office. You can come to my place or I'll come to yours. Yes. Oh, stop yelling. I warned you. Did I not? How can you girls be playing such roughly? Nina, how could you gamble with your marriage? Your juicy marriage from heaven. You know what? Let's talk later.
Right. I'll be waiting for you.
What you begging for?
The result of your foolishness. You have seen it.
You have learned your lessons in a bitter way.
This is what you begging for. The result of your foolishness. You have seen it.
I don't want to see your daughter anywhere around my house. Not even in my office. I don't want to see her. Warn her. Papa, warn her.
I'm serious about it. Warn her.
Anytime she terrorizes my wife again, I will put her behind the bars. I'm serious.
Are you done ranting?
Is that a threat or what? Kendrick or whatever you call yourself. You dare not do such. And if you dare touch my daughter, you will see the other side of me.
Kendrick, are you not ashamed of yourself? Eh? How can you impregnate your wife's best friend? How? Are you dumb?
Okay. So you are in support of her? So you are actually in support of what she did to me? Don't worry.
Kendrick, I pleaded that you let this go, but you refused. You know what?
Leave my house now. Go. Is that all you will say?
My house.
Anyway, I've said my own. The marriage is over between us. Warn her for me. Pick your phone and call her. Warn her. I'm serious. Warn her.
I thought this boy is a wise man, not even knowing that he's so foolish.
Enough, please. Enough now. Neka is the most foolish girl in the whole world. Yes, she is. How can she do that to her husband? Eh? Tell me. A marriage that not up to 2 years. Eh?
Shut up your mouth. Shut up if you don't have a positive thing to add to this.
What did I tell you was going to happen to you the next time I saw you?
Nina.
What did I say to you? Don't Nina me. What did I tell
Nina,
you?
Nina, please, not you.
Did I tell you? No, didn't I warn you?
Nina, we are in public.
We are not in public. You're shameless already, okay? So give it to me the same energy and frequency. Didn't I tell you?
Nina.
Don't Nina me. You're shameless already, okay? Don't act like you have any atom of shame in you. Nina, you have no shame. Husband snatcher, that's what you are. Shameless bitch.
We are in public.
That's what you are, public? Oh really? Tell me if I'll come back here. I'm talking to you, you bitch.
What is wrong with you?
Madam, you don't see. Don't get yourself involved in this. Do not.
You don't need to fight Nina. Nina, please.
Nina, what?
Nina.
Nina, what?
Take it easy now. Take it easy. Go easy on the ends.
Sorry, madam. Sorry. First, I'm not.
Ouch!
What is going on here? What is it?
Nina attacked me.
Again? I'm coming.
Take it easy, Abigail. What is wrong with you?
I'm sorry. I'm very nervous at the corner. I swear.
Nina, why are you disgracing yourself? I told you it's over between us. Dora is pregnant for me now. Get that into your skull. I won't repeat myself.
Hey! Close that gate.
Yes, ma'am.
You lied to me. You cheated on me. You made a mess of our marriage. And with whom? My best friend.
You cursed it.
You should be ashamed of yourself.
I say you cursed it and you know it. You know it. Now listen and listen good. Nina is pregnant for me. Let this be the last warning. I won't repeat myself again. My friend, open that gate. Open that gate, I'm talking to you.
So you cannot even man the gate.
No verse, madam. You say you get her past me. No verse. Game also.
You're so useless. Sorry, useless, dummy.
Sorry, madam.
Yes, come in. Hey.
Hi. The most beautiful.
You know, I was just thinking about you. I fell helplessly in love with you.
Cynthia. I was thinking about you too, and I can just wait to see your beautiful face.
I need to stop.
So where exactly did you stop? This is human. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's not love. It's against the will of Almighty. This is not love. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's against the will of Almighty. It's against the will of Almighty. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. This is not love. The will of Almighty. This is foolishness, yo. Remember, there is God who watches the face of man. You can deceive woman, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name men and Suzo, the men and Suzo, Chinekina for buggy. If I name men and Suzo, in the name of Chimuchi, God is seeing you. Change your ways, remember. Don't forget the loss of God. God is seeing you. Sorry, I think we need to leave this estate sooner than later.
Yeah, baby, we should do that. I'm tired of Nina. Or better still, we should just leave the country for her. Because I don't know what she might do next. That girl is evil.
I think I need to report her to the police because my life and your life is no longer safe here.
Mm-hmm. You should do that too. But still, we need to leave. So that you should just wake up one day and then pull me outside.
Don't worry, I'll start working on it too. I'll start working on it.
Okay. So has. Oh no! Hey, don't change! Don't change! It's still hot.
Jabu, 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 jab
Mama, I cannot believe this.
I cannot believe that my best friend,
my own best friend, Mama, my best friend, did this to me. For what? What have I done? What have I ever done to deserve this now?
Yes, this has taught you a hard lesson. Uh-huh. Your husband came here and warned us to tell you to stop fighting with his new wife. Did you hear that?
Chai.
Did you hear that?
Just look at my life.
Have you seen the insult inside it?
Look at my life. But, Mama, deep down, my mind is telling me that my husband still loves me. He does.
Hey! My daughter has gone crazy. Did you smoke? Are you well at all? Eh? Are you okay?
Mama, I'm okay. I did not smoke anything.
Hey!
I'm telling you what my mind tells me. You're asking me if I smoked. If my husband doesn't love me anymore, why hasn't he come to collect his bride price? Or has he? He hasn't. That means he still loves me.
But he's living with another woman. Don't you know that?
Do you have to remind me? Like, I don't know.
Yes. This is what you need to know. You need to know it. Because I have told you. I have told you severally. Neka, listen to me. I am your mother. I can't deceive you. You have to dress fine. Dress sexy. Go outside there. Search for a good man. There must be one that will like you and marry you. And you are telling me, my husband. Kendrick, is he your life? Tell me. What is all this for? What is your problem? Neka!
Neka, where do you think you are going?
So I am talking to you here, your mother. And you decided to leave. So I am ranting. Eh?
Mama Pico, I'm coming. Let me go and comb my hair.
Pull your head, my feet.
And when you were calling, yes, some group of companies came into my office, so we were having a meeting. Oh no, don't worry. No, don't worry, babe. I'll be home soon. I love you too. See you.
Oh, Joss is going to touch me tonight. Gosh. I'm gradually not enjoying my husband anymore. My husband's kiss and touch. Even his voice irritates me lately. Is this how people just fall out of love? But can a doctor really fall in love with someone's wife like this?
Doctor.
Come on, don't call me doctor. Call me Richard.
Fine. Richard, I am married. I am loved. So loved and cherished by my husband. Stop telling me this each time I come to your office. I come here for my medical checkup. Please.
It's okay. Come on, stop shouting. Okay? I am sorry about that. I know it's risky doing this. I mean, it's against my profession. Yes, so stupid of me and abnormal doing this. But the truth of the matter is that you look so much like my girlfriend. So much. The way you talk, the way you look, your lips, your face, your body movement, everything about you.
But I'm not her.
I know. And I said I'm sorry. But please, do not stop coming to this hospital because of me. Your face reminds me so much of her. We lost contact many years ago. Many, many years ago. Not even in Nigeria. You know, I've searched for her everywhere. I couldn't just find her. I believe she's dead. Please, please, I don't want the memory of her to go off me. Okay, I'm sorry.
You sound so gentle. What's this for?
It's a gift from me to you.
Oh, come on. What for? I don't even need it.
This is the type of perfume she uses. It's her cologne, and this is just a brand. I want you to be putting it on for me.
I'm sorry, but you're crazy. I won't even wear this type of cologne. You want me? Wait. For real?
Yes, for real. You won't understand, but I wish you could. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's not love. It's a case. The will of Almighty. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday, Laura. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
How did you know to lose my birthday?
Oh, come on. I'm your doctor. So I know a lot about you. Jeez.
What is it?
I love the scent. I'm literally saying about.
Oh, stop calling me that. I am Mrs. Flora. Please sit. And thank you for the gift.
Thank you. This is not love. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's against the will of Almighty. It's against the will of Almighty. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. This is not against the will of Almighty.
Am I really going to cope? I really don't know. I don't know, honestly. God, I am so, so sorry. But I am deeply in love with this guy right now. And I can't help it anymore. I just can't.
Neka, I told you men are not meant to be trusted. I told you. Now you see.
Actually, your life. Now you are happy that my marriage has crashed. Yeah.
No, I'm not.
I know you are happy. Listen. Stop getting ideas into your head. Eh? You want to go? You are my ex. And nothing can change about that. I only brought you out here so that you can help me and drive me back to my father's compound when I'm done enjoying myself.
But you know I will always come out and be with you. But I want to know, what really happened? Because you told me that this your husband is so caring and...
Past tense. You know what, I don't want to go into all that. There's really no need. Some other time.
Okay, you need to take it easy with this your drinking habit. Can't be doing this just because of this nonsense guy.
Listen, one thing I'm going to tell you for a fact is that you see, men, hey, men as comebacks. There's nothing you can tell me.
men are scumbags. What?
What happened? Like, is it this bad?
This is bad. See, I watched my marriage crashed before my very eye. My husband practically threw me out of my home. All for what? Because of my best friend.
Your best friend?
In fact, she was the chief bridesmaid on my wedding.
This is so bad though. Man. Neka, please. No, Neka, it's okay, please.
More bottles.
No. Madam, please.
Eh?
It's okay now.
You know what? You can drink anything you want to drink. Eat anything you want. It is on me.
So serious. Neka. I told you. This is what you begging for. Out of your foolishness, out of your stupidity, you were disgrace to womanhood. This is what you begging for. Neka.
Hey, what are you doing? Stop.
I miss you so much.
Hey, please just stop. Stop this minute. Don't do that. I miss my husband. I miss his kisses, touches, cuddles, love, everything. Okay? I miss him today. I miss him yesterday. I miss him forever. He's the only one I miss. Alright? Do not think I'm drunk. Don't think I don't know what I'm saying.
Yeah. Can we come back again? Like, now that you are...
Now that I'm what? No, now that I'm what? Please, do not think you can take advantage of me. Okay? I am not drunk. Alright? Stop acting like an opportunist. Please, if you're not ready to drive me home, just calm down. Get down, let me drive myself home. I can.
It's fine. I'll take you home.
Now it has played in your eyes. This is what you begging for. Oh, for Goginanya. The business of for Goginanya. If it is Shigi Potelo Wagi. This is what you begging for. What you begging for.
Are you okay?
Mm-hmm.
Are you alright?
Oh, yes. Please just sleep. I'm tired.
Baby, come on. We just finished making out. I mean, let's just talk. Cuddle, gist, you know, talk about work and stuff.
Oh, no need for the gist. I'm so tired. Can't gist. Let's just sleep.
Ah, baby, come and lie on my chest, okay? Come on.
It makes me really not to sleep well, very uncomfortable. Don't worry, I'm fine. I just want to sleep by myself. I'm so tired. You can just hold me.
Look, look, you go
there, carry that way. I know, baby.
Yeah, I'm on a night shift.
I'm sorry I couldn't keep you company. He's around. Yeah.
You ready? Oh.
Tell me. You miss me?
Oh, yeah.
Sure. I miss you always. He's traveling by the weekend. You know what? Let's talk tomorrow, okay? I am not too comfortable. He might bump in on me. Bye. I love you.
Getting in love. I think I'm so much in love with this lady. I don't mind getting married to her at all. I'm so tired of this hide and seek stuff. I'm tired of it. Yeah. I think I'm gonna get my car tomorrow. But you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name men and Suso, the men and Suso, Chineke na Fubagi. If I name men and Suso, the men Muchi Muchi, God is seeing you. Change your ways, remember. Chineke na Fubagi.
Richie, sir. Mr. Charles. Nice to meet you, sir.
You're welcome.
Nice to meet you. Sorry I didn't come to fix my boss car yesterday. I hope she called you to tell you that I'll be coming this morning.
Yes, she did.
Okay. Then let me go ahead and know what is wrong with the car. Maybe the battery has, but I doubt. Yeah.
All right, if you need anything, talk to my wife.
Okay, sir.
Baby, I'm inside.
Oh, okay, my love.
The battery, but I doubt. If I never make money, baby, I make it. I got digging man, I got so good. This is lust of flesh, it's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty. This is inhuman. This is lust of flesh, it's not love. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
My love, he said he needs water.
All right, baby.
Okay, I'll be right back.
It's okay. Don't want Shirike. Don't want Jokanu. Not everybody that says I love you. Love you with your heart. Jokwe Chichofuma. Cause some men are wolves in sheep clothing. Atolo Malu. If I make money, baby, we need to talk. I need to see you. You're not here. In my house.
You don't look happy. What's the matter?
Till you come.
Okay. I will. Take care of yourself. I'll call you, okay? Right.
Go ahead, I'm going. I'll see you.
Drive safe.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy. Another man's home. This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty. This is inhuman. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. Nina, can I have my ring?
My husband.
Eh? Ex-husband.
Kenny, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please do not do this to me. I know that deep down, you still love me and I love you. Please.
My new wife, Dora. Knowing you're still putting on my ring, my wedding ring on your finger, needs it back. And she asks me not to come home if I don't get it. Please, can I have the ring? Please.
Oh. I mean, you can move in. You can move in with me. We can stay together.
No.
I listen. I know that I goofed. I know this is all my fault. Okay? But I need you to understand that I did what I did just to know how much you love and care for me. I'm sorry, okay? I goofed. I apologize. I take responsibility for everything. But can we just move past this stage? Can we move on? Don't punish me any further, please.
Nina, I love my wife and I respect her enough to live with her forever. Okay? Listen, I've forgiven you from the bottom of my heart. Okay? Now can I have the ring?
Listen, it is me you should live with forever.
Nina, can I have the ring now, please?
I'm your wife.
Give me the ring.
No, you can take anything from me, but not the ring.
Can I have the ring, please?
I can give you this ring. Please. I'm sorry. I mean, what else do you want from me? What else do you want me to say? I'm sorry. Forgive me. Please.
Now somebody's wife.
He is my husband.
What about me? No, what about me? Your toy boy? Or what? A gigolo? What do you take me for? See, I am done and tired of all this hide and seek stuff. I'm done with it.
Calm down. I don't like it when you were like this. It puts my heart into trouble. Please, my love. Please, my heart's beat. Try and understand.
Flora, sit. Flora, see. I am in love with you. I am madly in love with you. Can't you see it? You love me more than you do to this man. If you love me, you will obey me. You do what I ask you to do.
Charles loves me. He adores and cherishes me. He made me the MD of his company. He gave me the life I wanted and wouldn't have had. He made me who I am today. This is going to hurt. It is really going to hurt terribly. Please.
What about me? What about us? Our feelings? What about it? Why are you doing this?
M2 is pregnant, Richie.
For me? Or him?
I really can't tell. But it should be for him. You don't expect him not to touch me. I am his wife. His property. Please, babe, let's not make this any harder.
Babe? Babe? Babe?
This is lust in the flesh. It's not love. It's a case. The will of Almighty. This is lust in the flesh. It's not love. It's not love. Look, look, look. You go there, carry that way. Now somebody's wife.
Upon the sun, sun. On the question.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's a curse. The will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love.
It's not love.
It's a curse. The will of Almighty.
This is not love.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's a curse. The will of Almighty.
Hello? I'm driving. I said I am driving and let me concentrate on the road. Just be calling someone and say I'm owing you. Am I owing your kid?
In your mind, you think you're smart.
Oh God, drive! Drive now!
Look, you go there, carry that way. Now somebody's wife.
What is wrong with my wife? Why did she yell at me like that?
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh. You destroy another man's home.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman. Look, look, look. You go there, carry that way. Now somebody's wife.
You didn't have to call me with your life. I was driving.
Hey, baby, at least you talked to me politely. You didn't take any of your calls until that moment.
That was because I was in a meeting. I had no clue my phone was even ringing.
Baby, you're shouting at me. Are you alright?
I'm sorry.
Are you okay, baby? You need anything? You need some money? Perhaps a new car?
No.
It's not love. It's against the will of Almighty.
You are the most foolish wife. You were one, but you did not listen at all. Now you have ruined your marriage.
I'm coming.
Baby, yo!
Hey, excuse me! What? What are you doing in my house? Oga, what are you doing in my house? Oh! Because I gave you my house address. You think you can just bash into my house unannounced? It's not possible. Okay?
You know my sister stays in this city. I just breeze in and said to come and spend time with you.
Are you listening to yourself? Spend time with me? For what? Listen, we spent all the time together in the village and that is all there is to it. Okay, you are not welcomed here. As a matter of fact, my husband will soon be here.
And so? I thought you guys have separated now.
Hey, Oga, we're not separated. Excuse me.
Nina, please go to the kitchen and bring food and
Remember, there is God.
who watches the face of man. You can deceive woman, but you cannot deceive Almighty God.
Honey?
What is it?
I am sorry if I offended you.
You didn't offend me.
But you're not happy with me.
I'll be fine.
Don't want shirike. Don't want joker. Not everybody that says I love you.
Baby, I do not want this. Please.
Cause some men are wolves in sheep clothing.
I'm sorry about the way I raised my voice at you earlier. I was stressed out. I'm sorry.
It's alright.
Have you forgiven me now?
No. I was never angry, baby.
Okay. Can I sit now?
Of course, my sweetheart.
It's against the will of Almighty. This is inhuman. This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
Just see my husband. You know, just see what God has created. They got them okay. Okay, we shower my own. They got the palliative woman, sir.
What did you say?
Palliative woman, sir.
You can say it again.
Gosh! Can your husband ever... Oh no, their husband can never be this kid. Just see now, just look at him. They got the woman, give me one dog. And for those of you that wants to kill me, I have to collect a man you could not hold very well. A man you were gambling with. Please, I want this video to prepare you. And don't kill yourself for begging you. Don't kill yourself. I don't want someone to say, somebody killed herself because of Dora. Because, don't, I'm begging you. Oh, wait. See, man. You didn't play? Come on, stop it. See, man. God, you just bless some people. Man, too fine. Man, so hot. Stop it. Stop being hot. Dora, the thunder that will fire you. In fact, me thunder fire you. Oh. So this is your way of preparing me. Abi? It's okay. No problem. You think it's about making videos? You're not the only one who has the monopoly of being stupid. Ngwan, let everybody make their own video. Is it not video? Follow me. Let's go. Hello? Hello, this is me, Mrs. Kendrick.
Yes.
As you can see, I still have my wedding ring on the right finger. So as long as this remains here, I am married. Yes, very married. In fact, very, very married.
I am traditionally married, and even I had a white wedding. It doesn't matter what anybody thinks. He didn't take his ring. You know what that means? As long as it remains here, a part of him is with me. A part of his heart belongs here. So, potatoes can potate, haters can hate, but we move. Nonsense. She's hot. This won't be now. Oh, I feel a pain. This one, Bena! Do you know what? Just keep the ring. You can have the ring. Lord of the Rings. But the man stays here. Yes, he stays with me. He's going nowhere. I have him. Bena! The pain, jeez, I feel the pain, I feel it. Sorry, baby. I see the pain them, it is sweetest. I see the pain them, oh my, it is sweetest. It sweets me. Woo! Oh, I'm sorry. I feel like crying for you. Should I cry? Sorry.
Nina, I am not a happy married woman.
So why? What happened?
I am deeply in love with Dr. Richie.
What?
Oh, your voice.
What did you just say?
He asked me to divorce my husband and marry him.
Really? No, but I told you, didn't I? I warned you. I told you this doctor is going to ruin your life and ruin your marriage. There you are. Can you imagine the bullshit we go through in the hands of the people we call friends?
This is not bullshit. This is love.
Love? Are you kidding me? Flora, this is not love. You're being delusional. Flora, I am doing everything. I'm trying so hard to get my husband back. I want to be back in my matrimonial home. And you're sitting right here before me considering divorce. Does this even make sense to you?
Nina, I don't expect you to understand. What I am talking about here is love.
Flora, you should love only your husband. And no one else. Okay? You can deceive, Mama, but you cannot deceive
Almighty God. If I never know, you are dreaming. You are dreaming. Now you want marry Neka, and Neka won't marry you. Which one? Ekene, you don't even understand my story. I don't care whether Neka marries me or I marry Neka.
Yeah.
The most important thing here is there is a marriage. Do you know Neka's net worth? Neka is swimming in the pool of money. Neka's ex-husband used money to scatter this lady.
Oh, I see. So your purpose to marry that girl is to take her money and run.
My purpose to marry Neka is to take the money and establish myself. And when I establish myself, I will know whether I will wash anything she wants me to wash for her. But the most important thing is the money.
But I know it will work for you. It can never work for you. So you want to come into that girl's life to scatter her life the way the ex-husband don't scatter them?
Ekene, you are an enemy of progress.
It's not going to work for you.
See, let me tell you, it's either the money or nothing.
Really heartless.
Poor man.
Achawo, Jigalo, go digger. It's not going to work for you. Nonsense.
Nah.
Nan, let him come and take the bride price. He cannot cage our daughter like that. For what now?
I don't have anything to say about that now.
Then return the money he paid for her head. Simple as that.
Let him come for the money, I'll give it to him.
Nan, we cannot wait for him. Kendrick will not take our daughter as a wife again. No. He will still not take the bride price. Then let us do it on our own way.
Woman, listen. Allow me to eat. Allow me to enjoy the food.
Eat, man.
Don't disturb me. Allow me to eat. If you want to take that money back to him, tell me. I'll give you the money to give to him. As of me, I will not do that. Period.
Hey.
Allow me to eat.
Now, I know why I'm saying this, so.
He's responsible for the pregnancy. 3 weeks gone. Have you told him?
No. Not yet. I'm waiting to surprise him with the good news.
Get rid of it.
My goodness.
Yes.
Richie!
I want you to divorce this man. Yes. Let's get married. Come out of his request. Can't you see? I want you to be mine. I want you to be my wife. We are bonding for each other. Don't you understand?
Oh my God. Please. This is so confusing.
There is nothing confusing about this. There is nothing confusing about it. We can get married. Now tell me. Do you love me more? Or your husband?
Come on, Richie. Of course you know I love you. You stole me from this man. From the very moment your lips touched mine, everything changed. I couldn't control it anymore. I thought I was strong enough to resist you. But I see myself falling for you every single day. Richie, I love you.
Then divorce him. Divorce him and let's get married. Prove to me that you love me just like I do to you. Prove to me, babe. Prove it to me.
What would be my reason of divorcing a good man like my husband? That man loves me. He takes care of me. He pays me millions per month in his company. He practically worships me. How can I divorce him? How?
Babe, all I want is you. Babe, all I want is you. Be my wife. I don't want to be bonding with you all the time on your matrimonial bed.
Look, even if I have to do that, I still need a tangible reason to leave my husband. I really need something strong, which I don't have. I don't have.
Leave that to me. Okay? Just leave it to me. All I need from you is to just accept my proposal.
You are the most foolish wife. You were one, but you did not listen at all. Now you have ruined your marriage. Now you have scattered your marriage by yourself.
This is what you bargained for.
What you bargained for.
The result of your foolishness. You have seen it.
You have learned your lesson in a bitter way.
This is what you bargained for. The result of your foolishness. You have seen it.
Now you are fighting over the treasure you throwed away.
This is what you bargained for.
This is what you bargained for.
The result of your foolishness.
Out of your stupidity. You were disgrace to womanhood.
This is what you bargained for. The result of your foolishness. You have seen it.
You thought all that.
Babe.
Yes.
I thank God for giving me you, my soulmate, as my wife.
And you, my husband. You are the best man in this world. I could not imagine my life without you in it. I'm lucky to have you.
Nothing will ever stop me from loving you.
And I promise to love you forever and ever.
Come.
You have no one to blame, it's all your fault.
Oh, 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 Yemutenagi. This is what you bargained for.
What you bargained for.
The result of your foolishness.
Please speak up, just speak up.
You have learned your lesson in a bitter way.
This is what you bargained for.
Look, look. You go there, carry the way. Now somebody's wife.
Oh, son. On the question.
Nina, please just leave me alone. Leave me alone.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love at all.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is lust of flesh.
This is not
it's
love.
The will of Almighty.
In your mind, you think you're smart, but this is foolishness. Remember, there is God who watches the face of man. But you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name an Susan, the man of Susan,
Chinekina for buggy.
If I name an Susan, the man of Chimuchi,
God is here.
Change your ways, remember.
Chinekina for buggy.
Don't forget the loss of God. It's not
Almighty. In your mind, you think you're smart, but this is foolishness, yo. Remember, there is God who watches the face of man.
Thank you.
Brought this for you.
This is all you came to do?
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
I'll be right back, okay?
Thank you so much. All right, see you.
Thank you.
Oh my God, that's my husband for you. Oops. Wow, I can't believe this. This is not so, back to what we're saying. Do I feel some jealousy? Why are you coughing?
You know, but this is your husband, with the way he's looking and the way he's always opening his chest, he's giving me this cheating married men kind of vibe. Like all these men that have a lot of side checks, you get?
My husband is giving me. And you're talking about Kendrick, my husband. Anyways, newsflash. I happen to be the wife, and I double as the side chick at the same time.
Now, wow! Yeah, you go to pack all your chores, they put on top Adam body. Make you not shock you say this man gets one pretty babe for one corner where they know they razz one, they up and they hold the body. The day they pack chores, they put on top Adam body. It will shock you very soon.
Enough. Can we just end this discussion? It's headed nowhere. Let me help you. You know, my husband has got his eyes on only me. Okay, he's not that kind of a guy. He's a very busy man. Okay, he doesn't see. In fact, I'm the only woman he sees, like literally, when I mean see. There's no other woman for him out there. I'm his spec. Okay? And I'm not swing.
It's okay. Don't mind her.
Bangolo.
Don't mind her.
This girl.
Like trouble.
I'm saying the fact.
You like trouble.
Let's be too sure. No matter who brought you through, anything can happen.
Abigail. What's the meaning of this?
It's nothing. I'm cleaning the table. I'm cleaning the table, nothing.
Come on. Don't ever try this with me next time.
But sir, I'm just cleaning the table.
My friend, will you get out from here?
Sorry, sir.
Stupid girl.
It's so unbelievable. What is the meaning of this now? What is the meaning of this?
Welcome, ma. Sorry, ma.
Why are you lying on my couch with your legs open so wide?
I'm so sorry, ma.
You're so sorry. No, come on, get inside. I won't go and lie down in your room, ma. Let me not catch you again.
Sorry.
Just imagine.
Nina. Can you stop tempting your husband for goodness sake? Mm-hmm. Why plotting your beautiful maid on your husband? Why?
Because I want to prove a point.
To who exactly? You all don't want no explanation. Your husband doesn't cheat. Good. Let it be. Stop it already, or you're going to end up regretting it big time.
Wait, Nina, are you being serious now? Mm-hmm. Your maid. Of all people, your maid. Babe, give me this deal, make I run them for you. Allow me and do this game and then give you the real results. You go to play, you go to show.
Stop it, stop it, stop it. Stop.
No, no, don't worry about it. You think my husband will fall for you? That's what you're saying. My husband. This is really laughable. I'm not the man I married. Mm-hmm. You know what? If you're really interested, because I have nothing to fear, I am going to have a bet with you.
Okay.
I'll give you 2 weeks to try to get my husband in bed. If you're able to, the sum of 5 million naira is a stake. Mm-hmm. We'll put the money into Flora's account.
Hey, Nina.
What are you afraid of? Let her try. If she wins, she gets the money.
I am so in. Nina, I am so in on this game. I am so going to prove to you that married men cheat more than the single guys.
Love my husband.
And I will be posting your husband in the team.
Let's do this.
You wish.
Good it just.
You wish. Flora, I'm making my transfer right away. 5 million. I'm not even joking.
Let the game begin. Flora, I'm also making a transfer of 5 million to your account. They just had them. You go choke you now. Don't worry.
Hey, my hand no deal.
What are you afraid of?
Relax. My hand no deal. I know why I'm saying this, oh. I don't want anyone coming to complain or explain anything to me. No one should come crying to me, oh.
Nina is seriously trusting a man. Adam, you didn't trust Adam.
Can you just relax? I say relax. Take it from
me.
Calm down. Because I trust my husband. I know the man I married. Like, seriously, my Kendrick, fall for you. You Don. Wish. Done. Check your account.
Babe. Babe! 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 Babe!
That was that without me. Guy, I really appreciate your brother from another mother. Honestly. So, my wife is here. Talk to Peter.
Peter from the UK?
Yes.
Hi, Peter.
To destroy is very, very easy. But to build again is very hard. Upright queen, you have a mirror, BC. A queen, not a eco. Ikiji kun ya miri makanon kegi gara for my jiri amebono. If you bring yourself outside, the world will laugh at you. Don't be foolish, be a wise woman, a vicious woman at that. When you ma be dear,
njab njab ifa jajaka inawa yomwa abu chupu.
Over confidence, yeah, may God give faith. May God open your eyes for you to see clear.
Njabu njabu,
njabu njabu,
njabu njabu, ifa
jajaka
inawa yomwa abu chupu.
Oh my world. Can you see? You are the loser. I win. I'm not surprised. I mean, I told you already. My husband is not going to fall for you.
Fine. I accept. I am the loser here.
Yes. You are the loser. Flora, I don't know what you're still waiting for. Can I have my money back? Please.
You see? Your hard-earned 5 million naira. God. I told you.
It's been an insult to injury. Please.
What were you thinking? No, like seriously, what were you thinking? My husband has eyes for just me. Yeah. I did wait for you. Can I have my money?
Okay, fine. Can I get a week?
Nope.
One more week.
The deal is off. You had 2 weeks. You couldn't get a man into your bed and then you're requesting for 1 week. My sister, the deal is off. Please, my money.
Since you trust your husband so much, 1 week.
The deal is off. Off. Like over.
Okay, so I'm sending 10 million.
Quick. 1 week.
It's really hard.
It's really hard. My money is going to go quick.
That's my idea.
Okay, so what does my palm... Are you a palm reader? Can you read my palm?
When you have one, two, three,
shows. No, I have four. There's one here.
No, this one is not significant. Okay. All these ones are not significant.
Okay, so what does this mean? What does this mean,
it
sir?
You're a billionaire.
Yes. Hold on, please. What's wrong with you? Why are you looking like someone who failed an exam? Are you okay?
I'm here for your husband.
What do you mean you're here for my husband?
I don't understand. Let me say this. Your husband and I played you. We hid our affairs. I told you. All men are cheats. And married men, they are the worst. Well, you said no. Your husband is a saint. Your husband is exceptional. And you dared me with your sweet, loving husband. I don't know what you were expecting anyways.
What happened? Oh my God. Dorothy, if I didn't know you any better, I would have said you're a comedian. You're not making sense. What did you and my husband do off camera?
I shagged your husband.
Babe, what are you saying?
I am 2 weeks pregnant for your husband. That's the proof.
Hey, listen. You can't tempt a lion with an antelope. How can you go in a bed with your friend to test my faithfulness? How could you do that? That means you don't even trust your own word on me.
Wait. Hold on a minute. Why are you yelling? Did you sleep with my friend? Did you sleep with her?
Yes, I did. I'm human. And she's pregnant for me.
Dorothy, you slept with my husband?
Hey, stop that!
Stop that!
She's pregnant! What's wrong
with
you?
Oh my god!
What's wrong with you? Don't try that.
Oh my god, don't try.
Oh yes, let's go.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love at all.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's against the will of
Almighty. This is lust of flesh. It's not love.
This is not
it's
love.
It's against the will of Almighty.
Mirabel, suspend every appointment for today. Give me a cup of coffee. Don't worry, I'm fine. Give me the coffee.
Who watches the face of man? You can deceive woman, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name men of Suso, the men of Suso,
Chinekina for buggy.
If I name men of Suso, in the Mimuchi Muchi,
God is seeing you.
Change your ways, remember.
Chinekina for buggy.
Don't forget the loss of karma.
God is seeing you.
Don't watch you again. Don't watch your gun. Not everybody that says I love you. Love you with your heart. Don't wait to talk to me. Cause some men are wolves in sheep clothing. I don't love my love, my love. I don't love a girl. Of a use of girl. If I never met my baby, I'm making it. I got nigga man. I got so good.
This is lust of flesh.
Ma, isn't this closed at the moment? No?
Okay, I'll wait.
Alright.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience? Hello. I'm in a meeting. I'll call you when I get home.
Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is him.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Overconfidence can be dangerous. Over trust.
So tell me, what is happening in that house? What about Dora?
Madam, no be small thing that happened for that house. So. That house don't turn to something else. Everywhere for the house, they go, they kiss. Baby, baby, oh baby. Madam, how they hear what for that house again? No? They go, they kiss. Abigail, when I come, she be like, hey, Abigail, stay. Don't worry, let me talk to my husband. Madam, I don't tire for that house. So. It remains for me to lash my front. Madam, you know my happiness. My happiness be say your picture is still in that house. I'm gonna back on Motam. Eh, no, it's still there. Still there for that wall where they hang up.
Oh. Thank God. Thank God at least for this.
But madam, no vex, I want to say something. No vex, I beg. We think come make you come bet it to your friend. Make she come seduce your husband. You know, say organ will be humanizer. You know they follow you men.
Abigail. It is not a move that I'm proud of. It's very stupid of me. Very dumb of me to have done that, but I made a mistake. A mistake I regret. I won't even lie. I regret every bit of it.
Madam, don't worry. Everything will be better. Everything will be better. Sorry. Don't be saying you're sorry. Yeah? Madam, madam, I beg, just today, you know, say for that house, I know they drink this type of juice. This one too sweet.
You can deceive, mama, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I
God is seeing you.
Change your ways, remember. Don't forget the loss of karma.
God is seeing you.
Don't watch you again. Don't watch your canoe. Not everybody that says I love you. Love you with your heart. Check what you talk for now. Cause some men are wolves in sheep clothing. Atolo malo, malo. Atolo fake, ofe you sin of fear. If I name a money beggy, a beggy, a get nigga man, a get so good.
This is lust of flesh, it's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. What
kind of thing is this? I thought we just spoke. Why are you calling me back? Can't you just leave me alone? Leave me alone! Leave me alone! Is that because somebody? Call me up and down.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you?
Why is she not taking her calls?
Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home. Why?
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love at all.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's again the will
this
of
is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
And this is not
it's
love.
Against the will of Almighty.
In your mind, you think you're smart, but this is foolishness, yo. Remember, there is God who watches the face of man. You can deceive woman, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name men and suzo, name and suzo,
Chineke na fukwagi.
If I name men and suzo, name muchi muchi.
God is seeing you.
Change your ways, remember.
Chineke na fukwagi.
Don't forget the loss of karma.
God is seeing you.
Don't want shirike, don't want jokanu. Not everybody that says I love you with your heart. Chekwe chichofuma, cause some men are wolves in sheep clothing. Atolo malo, malo. Atolo feke, ofeyi sinofia. If I name my money, beggy, and make it, I got nigga, man, I got so good.
This is lust of flesh, it's not love.
I wish this never happened.
The will of Almighty,
this is inhuman.
I wish it would never stop happening.
It's not love,
it's not love,
it's against the will.
You've gotten what you want from me now.
All I want is to make you my wife.
Richie, I'm a married woman.
I don't care. All I'm fighting for is my happiness.
My husband will literally die if he finds out I'm having something with my doctor.
Who's that?
My husband. My husband, my husband. Don't say. Don't say a word. Don't make any sound. Don't say a word. Just quiet. Please, please. Hey.
In your mind, you think you're smart, but this is foolishness, yo. God, who watches the face of man? You can deceive woman, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name men and suzo, name men and suzo,
Chineke na fubagi.
If I name men and suzo, name muchi muchi.
God is seeing you.
Change your ways, remember.
Chineke na fubagi.
Don't forget the loss of karma.
God is seeing you.
Rabashi, Rabashi.
Welcome. Aha.
That's up.
Yeah. Everyone knows me. I can't have an animal.
Mazo Kunta, we are here to express our intention towards your daughter, Nneka. My nephew here, Jidenna, has told me how much he loved your daughter right from childhood. He said he still insists to marry your daughter against all odds. And that is why we are here.
Mazu Keke.
Ekenem.
You did well.
Thank you.
I've known Jidenna and my daughter as schoolmates and friends.
Oh.
But don't you think it's too early to... yes, like I was saying, I have to call my daughter to know her intentions towards this.
Okay.
You know, it's not for me or my wife to conclude, so I must hear from her.
That's all right. In that case, we have to go and come back when you must have consulted.
Exactly. You will go. Then I will consult her if she give us go ahead order. That is it. I will get back to you then. That's of the wine. It's already here.
It's here already.
It's no longer going. Ah!
You know it.
Hey! That's okay.
Oh, yeah, Balea.
Go and get us glass cups.
I've been washing you. How you drag her? Let me get you.
Nneka, you cannot be doing this to yourself. Kendrick is gone and gone for good. I love you so much. We're young and agile. My business is moving smoothly. Nneka, see, I want us to give love a chance again.
Kendrick is not gone for good. He's still alive. All right? Besides, it's barely 1 month I came out for my marriage. This is not the right time for me to jump into another relationship. I need time to heal. So even if I have to get married again or something, not like this. I need time. Don't you understand?
It doesn't really matter.
It does.
I want you to be back on track with me.
Oh. Is that why you took drinks to my family?
Nneka, I want to be your husband. I mean every word I'm saying. I want us to make a family. Can't you see?
You don't get it. I said I need time. I need time. I need time. So, can I go now?
Leave me alone.
Nneka.
Ah.
Nneka, what is your problem now?
I don't have any problem, Mama.
Eh? Nneka, what have I done to you?
Mama, see, I came to this village to cool my head. Okay? I came to relax. Please don't add to my stress now. What is all this? Is this why I'm here?
Nneka, you must be finished. You must be finished. A man that slept and impregnated your best friend. Eh? And you sit telling me that you love him.
I love him, Mama.
What stupid husband. Love is that one? What does that mean? Tell me!
Mama, please. I didn't come to this village for Jidenna. I didn't leave my husband's house to jump into the arms of the next man, all in the name of marriage. Mama, do you think marriage is easy? The marriage institution is not easy at all. It's not something I'm just going to jump into another one so quickly. Please give me time.
I am not troubling you. Try to understand me. I am telling you the right thing. The right thing to do to favor you in your life. Don't remove this ring. Remove this ring and I'm trying to serve a good man. Remove this ring.
Mama, stop. Mama. Oh, Mama, stop now. Mama, why are you doing this?
Remove this thing.
Mama, I'm not removing any ring.
Remove this thing.
Mama, I don't want to be dragging with you.
Nega. Nega, you wound me.
Mama, I don't want to. Me. Mama, I don't want to drag with you. I don't.
You wound me.
Mama, no!
All I ask is time. Why are you doing this to me? You know, I've grown to love you so much. And you're doing this to me. Why? This is not what you promised me.
I've been trying to stay away from you. Yes. Since you can't do what I asked you to do for me.
It's not going to be easy for me.
Then let's part ways. Come on.
I don't want to lose you.
Flora, I'm late to work. I have to leave now. I have an emergency, okay?
Okay. It's fine. I accept. Accept. I'll do it. I don't want you to leave me. I am deeply in love with you. Yes. I want to follow my heart now. I am no longer happy with him. I want you. And I can do anything for you.
Get rid of the baby and divorce him for me.
Yes. If that will make you happy. But this is foolishness.
Remember, there is God. Who watches the face of man? You can deceive the man, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. You'll be my wife.
If I name change your ways, remember. Don't forget to love God. God is here. Don't want shirike. Don't want jokanu. Not everybody that says I love you. Love you with your heart. Jokwe chichofuma. Cause some men are wolves in sheep clothing. If I name my money, baby, and make you a good
this is lust of flesh, it's not love at all, it's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh, it's not love,
it's not love.
I'm ready. Come over to the house. Look, look, you go there, carry the way. Now somebody's wife. Upon the sun, sun, on the wash up. Up above for more now, but I'm going to go. Upon the sun, she does on the wash up. I'm going to go for more now, but I'm going to go. Upon the sun, sun, on the wash up. Up above for more now, but I'm going to go. What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience? Dr. Richard, why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home.
Why? This is lust of flesh, it's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh, it's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love at all.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's against the will of
Almighty. This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
This is not
it's
love.
It's against the will of Almighty.
Smart, but this is foolishness. Yo, remember, there is God who watches the face of man. You can deceive a man, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name men and Suso, the men and Suso,
Chinekena for Buggy.
If I name men and Suso, the men Muchi Muchi,
God is seeing you.
Change your ways, remember.
Chinekena for Buggy.
Don't forget the laws of karma.
God is seeing you.
Don't want Shirike, don't want Jokan. Not everybody that says I love you with your heart. Jabwechi Jofuma, cause some men are wolves in sheep clothing. Atolo malo, malo. Atolo fuga, ofenyi si.
Are you ready?
If I name money, baby.
Shall we? Let's go.
This is lust of flesh.
Can I help you?
It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
Look, look, you go there, carry the way. Now somebody's wife. What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love at all.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's again the will
this
of
lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
This is not
it's
love.
It's against the will of Almighty.
In your mind, you think you're smart, but this is foolishness, yo. Ah!
I've been pissed, Richie. I've been bleeding seriously for the past 4 hours. Heavy bleeding, it's paining me. I can't even sleep,
It's okay, I'm on my way, I'm coming right now.
No. Yeah, just bleeding, I'm so weak and it's painful.
Don't worry yourself, I'll be there shortly, okay? Just hang on there, I'm coming now.
You go there, carry that way. Now somebody's wife.
I'm on the sun, on the question. I'm a go for more
now.
I'm on the sun,
she does
on the question.
I'm a little
go for more now.
I'm a go get now.
I'm on the sun, on the question.
I'm
a go for more now. Banana.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard?
Babe, I can't wait to ask you.
What is it?
Beg, if you forgive my mother.
Are you mad?
I'm sorry, sir.
What is your business with my marriage?
I'm sorry, sir.
My friend, will you get out from here?
Okay, sir.
Oh, you're back?
Yeah, somebody's eating.
Sit down.
How are you doing?
I'm good. How is it?
Headache. Honestly, I'm so exhausted. But it's fine. Test it. Abigail! Abigail!
Ma?
Please get me water.
Foolish wife, you were one, but you did not listen at all.
Madam, just calm down, okay? Believe me, she won't die. Just help me.
Hey, madam, how do you feel? You should say she no go die.
Abigail, nobody's going to die. This is just meant to flush out the baby. Okay? You have to trust me. Just help me. Please.
Madam, I don't want wahala. I beg. I don't want to make anybody die for my hand.
Oh,
madam, I dey fear. Madam, I dey fear.
Abigail, please just calm down. Okay, listen to me. Listen, please. Nobody's going to die. I repeat, nobody's going to die. Okay, this is not meant to kill anyone. Just help me. Look, I am going to reward you handsomely. I'll pay you. Okay? Please. Please. Help me. Please. Thank you. Please. Trust me. You have to believe me, okay? Just trust me. Can I count on you on this? Please. Please. Thank you.
And if you do this kind of thing, no offense.
Somebody's enjoying.
It's yum, fufu. Very delicious.
Right. So what took you so long?
I'm so sorry, ma'am.
I was trying to get the water. Just get out.
Okay.
Ages. So how is she?
She should be fine.
You miss her, right? Don't lie to me. I know you miss her.
I just ensured she wouldn't attack you anymore.
I know.
Yeah.
She's such a good man. Nina doesn't know what she missed.
Can we stop talking about her for now?
Hmm? Okay. If you say so, no problem.
So how is Flora?
Flora is fine.
My love, food is ready.
Okay, darling. Yeah. Baby, you're not looking all right. Should I call the doctor?
I'm fine. I'm just weak. You know how my monthly flow messes with me?
Oh yes, I saw some blood stain on the bed. You have any regular flow?
I don't know. I just don't know. It started recently. I even thought I'm pregnant.
Oh, it's all right. We'll definitely have our own child at God's appointed time. You'll be fine, right? Yeah. It's all right, let's eat. Oh, wow. You're not eating?
No, but I'm not hungry.
Well, you have a spoon from mine, right? So I can eat well.
If you insist, just this one.
Just this one. Come on, baby.
Okay.
Thank you. You know, staring at you reminds me I have an angel watching over me in my house. You're my angel. You're my everything.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy and
Sir, the pregnant woman is set in a ward and we're waiting for you, sir.
Have you done the necessary things?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm coming.
All right, sir.
Honey, this program is very interesting.
Okay.
Look at the rich man's wife is cheating with her therapist. Now she is pregnant for her therapist. And he urged her to abort the baby so they can run away, but the woman refused. I'm following the story.
It must really be interesting.
I don't understand. How can a medical doctor be sleeping with a married woman? I mean, that's so bad. Huh? I hate those medical doctors with passion, especially the young and unmarried ones. Let me be following the story because I know this relationship is about to hit the rock. Just imagine. And you as a married woman, why would you allow a medical doctor to sleep?
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience? Hey, baby. Richard, why are you done? Oh, yes, he's sleeping in the sitting room. He just slept off not quite long. Okay. Don't worry, I'll come and see you in the house, okay? I love you. I know you miss me, don't worry, I'll see you soon.
In your mind, you think you're smart. Baby. But this is foolishness, honey. Remember, there is God who watches the face of man. You can deceive a man, but you can't deceive
a man. Okay, good night.
Where did you go? I was calling.
You checked the kitchen?
No. You were in the kitchen?
Yes.
I want to make sure everyone's properly locked.
You dozed off while seeing a movie.
Yes, I did. I'll continue tomorrow. My beautiful wife. You went around to make sure the whole house is secured. You overwhelmed me with your wonderful and exceptional manners.
Thank you.
I bless the day you said I do to this poor man.
Oh, stop it. You're not a poor man. You're my husband. Okay?
So beautiful. Baby.
Yes.
I have been feeling some type of way since yesterday. My system is getting weaker.
Oh, you're not feeling well. You want to see a doctor?
No, it hasn't gotten to that, but if it persists, I will have to see the doctor.
Okay. Tell me, you want to make love?
You want me?
Whatever you want.
Oh my God. This sent a different signal to my spine. Baby, you just know how to burst my bubbles.
But you cannot deceive Almighty God.
When are you leaving?
Are you trying to chase me out of your house?
I only ask when you're leaving because I do not entertain male visitors.
Neka, I'm not a visitor.
Okay, sir. Come, let me take you to your room.
My room? We're meant to stay in one room.
We're meant to stay in one room. My friend, follow me. Let me show you to your room. You want me?
Hello, ma. Yes, ma. Yes, ma. Madam, I don't do everything with Mr. Madu. I don't do. Okay, ma. Good night, ma. Yes, ma. Okay, ma. No wala. She be this Auntie Dora, and my younger don't marry. But every night she go come out, she go come back for money. Na so marriage day. Now wow.
Good evening, madam. You want anything, Abigail? Huh? What are you up to,
madam? Nothing, no.
What is your mission in this house?
Madam, nothing.
You're talking to Nina, right? God forbid, me.
How do you talk to Nina? Now my mommy did for village I talk to. If you carry my phone, check.
Abigail.
Madam.
Listen to me and listen real good. If I see you anywhere close to my husband's bedroom, or I catch you misbehaving in this house, I will skin you alive.
Yes, madam.
Do I make myself clear?
Yes, madam. It's very, very easy. But to build again, it's very hard. Upright queen, when me really see. A queen, not a ego. Can't you trust your baby? I can't trust you. I brought you both.
So, what did you prepare?
Your favorite.
Wow! I love this.
I knew you would love it, right?
Yeah, sure I do.
Okay. You know what? Just eat your food while I go take my bath. So I'll come take you to the bath now.
love that line.
Sure.
Come here. I know you miss me.
I miss you. Hurry.
Yes, what is it?
Baby, how are you?
You don't call a married man by this time of the night.
Baby, I miss you. I miss us. Have you eaten something today?
Yes. Why are you asking about her? Okay, okay, she has gone to work. Do you want to attack her this time? Listen, listen. Discuss about what? We don't have anything to... I don't love you. We don't have anything to discuss. And then, next month is your birthday, and then... Please, good night. I say good night, please. Nonsense.
Baby. What is the meaning of this?
Hey, baby girl.
Hey, stop. Stop.
I heard your voice inside and I was thinking you need my company, so I'm here. Who are you talking with?
None of your business.
Oh.
Yeah. And hey, I don't need to remind you that you cannot go around my house naked. You live in this house with me. I'm a woman. Alright? So you cannot just be bare-chested.
Neka, I'm still your Jide Bobo. See, you are my one and only baby. My Neka of the whole universe. So why are you playing hard to get?
That was back then in secondary school. Until you cheated on me with Amaka the head girl.
This same old story. Must you tell the whole world that I cheated on you?
Listen, I'm just trying to let you know that I remember everything about us. And I also know that you belong to the past. I remember how we started and how we ended things. Alright? You do not have any right whatsoever to be in this house and walk around naked. Do you understand? You cannot make me uncomfortable in my own house.
Shit! Why is she not seeing the freshness in me like this?
God. What could be this?
Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy.
Am I stressed? But I had enough rest. I can't feel anything.
It's not
Should I call my sister?
Abigail, sir. You said you have something to tell me.
Yes, sir.
Go ahead.
Abigail,
Ma,
what are you doing standing in front of my husband?
She says she has something to tell me.
Oh, okay. Let's hear it then. Speak. Have you suddenly gone dumb? I thought you said you had something you wanted to say to my husband. So speak, or as a cat caught your tongue.
Madam, I don't forget what I want to tell my mother.
Is this girl okay? Are you fine?
Just get out of my sight.
Okay. Get out!
This girl is crazy.
She is.
I'm so sorry.
You can imagine. How is my baby boy doing?
I'm doing very well.
Mm-hmm. Are you sure? Have you eaten today?
Not really. Not really.
Why is that?
You're not around.
Okay, what do you want to eat? So I'll go prepare something for you.
Maybe
Oh,
chicken
sure.
salad. You know, and
Okay, got it. I'll just do that for you.
Hello, ma. Good afternoon, ma. Madam, you there house? You get more information where I won't come to you, ma. You there house? Make a deal. Okay, ma. Okay, ma. When my girl come out, I go come. Don't worry. When my girl come out, I go come. Okay, okay, ma. Bye, 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 bye. I go come. Bye, bye.
Look, look, you go there, carry that way.
Now somebody's
waiting. Baby, please let's try again. Can we just try?
Try what again? Try what again? We've been trying since. Charles, we have been trying since. Ever since you returned from your trip, you can no longer impress me in bed. Charles, which girl are you seeing? You are cheating on me, right?
I am not.
Are you cheating on me?
I have never.
You are cheating!
Honestly, I don't know.
Which girl are you seeing? Which girl are you seeing, Charles?
I am seeing no one except you.
Uh-uh. 1 minute. Brrr. Once you want to just blah, nothing. I keep hearing rub it to get hard. Yet nothing gets hard.
Honestly, should I call it stress? But it's not stress. I've been resting. I don't know what's happening.
Okay? It is not stress. It's not stress. You're cheating on me.
No.
Uh-uh.
I am not.
I just want to do something. Brrr.
Seriously. Are you sure of what you're telling me? Are you sure? For real?
Madam, calm down, make I tell you something. You know, see, I've been there, go buy something. As I enter, they come out. Now I can't hide for one corner, they loot them. Madam, if you see the way they hold hand, they walk up for road. Like, say, like, if we, they, you know, when you don't deny person now, you know how it they be, you know now. I can't hide one corner, they loot them, I can't come out. I can't talk, say, I can't tell you.
Hey! Ah! Huh? Wait. Have you told your guy about it?
I never tell my own girl, madam. At the rate, the day we should not go to the house, I will tell her. The day we should go come,
I will tell her. You know what? Don't bother. Just leave that to me. I'll be the one to pass the information. I will tell him myself. Hey!
So you won't tell him, man, not tell him again.
I say, don't worry.
I
ain't
hey!
Wonders shall never end.
Madam, you need to see them. You need to see them. Eh? The thing too pay me. Pepper me for body. You need to see the way they work out for you. The thing pay me well.
Evidence arriving. More evidence. See proof. Hey, things are happening, oh. Things are happening. I said it. Leopard can never lose its spots. Dorothy. Let's see. We shall see.
It's not working, it's not working. Can't you get it? Gosh!
Baby. You know I'm on some medical checkup. My doctor is doing everything to make sure I get better. Okay, I'm just trying to know if it's working out. Right?
So, I am now meant for experiments. My body is now for experimental, Charles.
You're my wife. Do you expect me to go out there and cheat on you? You know it's a very big turn-off for me. All right, baby, you have to be with me. All right, this is our cross. These two shall pass. I mean, just stand by me. We get over this together. All right.
Have I not been standing by you? Have I not been standing by you? Have I not been helping? I've been helping. I'm tired. I've been helping. I've been taking you to Abuja. Even some specialists. Nothing is changing. Nothing is working. The same thing. Call your sister. Call your sister to come back from Canada. Call her. Because it's not different anymore. It's not funny anymore. If it continues this way, I'm afraid. Because we need children. I need a child. Have I not tried? I've tried now. I've been trying. Call her. Call her. What? I've done my best. It's not working. It's not working. It's just brrr. Bye bye. Call her.
Listen, Dora is not cheating on me. You can't just come up with fabricated stories and expect me to believe. That's not possible.
I'm not lying. Believe me, she's cheating on you. Abigail even knows this. You can ask her, she'll tell you.
Do you have any proof? No. Do you have anything to back up your argument? No. Now don't think you can use this to get us back. Because that cannot work.
Kenny, I am not doing this for you to like me or take me back. I'm only telling you so you know what is happening. And believe me, I'm not lying, okay? I know what I'm saying.
Whether Dora is cheating on me or not, it's none of your business. It doesn't concern you, okay? I don't care.
Really? Are you trying to say that you do not care if your so-called wife cheats on you? Really? Do you even know what you're doing?
Excuse me.
Oh, wow. Oh, my God. Kenny!
Now, you know what?
What?
Enough of this Dora and her cheating habit. I'm done talking about it. You and I know that Dora is very secretive.
She wouldn't even tell us who she's dating. And for your ex-husband, you know she's just going to eat his money and off to the next person.
But that's my point exactly. How else do I explain to Kendrick? I'm trying so hard, but he's not coming around. Look, my maid saw her with another man outside, holding hands, laughing and smiling together.
Doesn't justify anything. They could be colleagues, friends.
Are you serious? Flora, how can you support a thing like that? But you know what I'm talking about, don't you?
Nina, look, Hey, Richie. I'm fine. How are you? Oh, I miss you too. I can't wait to be here. Really? Okay. I'll stop by the house when I leave the office. Okay. Love you too. Bye.
Flora.
Mm-hmm.
Flora, you get mine though. So seriously, you're still seeing this guy? What if he snitches on you?
I want to divorce Charles.
What?
I don't love him anymore. I can't continue pretending and forcing it.
Are you for real? No, no, seriously. Because of that dude?
I don't care.
Flora, you've gone mad. This is insane.
Nina, Charles is so dysfunctional in bed. For so long, I have been pretending and enduring.
What's happening? I didn't see your car there.
Your ex-husband?
He has asked his lawyers to evict me from this property. He has taken everything. Everything.
That's not possible now. You need to get your own lawyer and meet him in court.
I can't do that. But even if I decide to do that, where am I going to get the money from? I can't afford a lawyer. And besides, there's no way I am going to win. Kendrick will win over and over because he has everything. He has the money, he has the connection. But I don't have anything. So I have just decided to go back to the village and stay with my parents because I obviously don't even have anywhere else to go.
That's impossible. You know, it can't happen. Like, you need to start off something. We'll just get married and...
Don't you get it? I don't have a dime. I have nothing.
You don't have anything.
I do not have one naira. I'm even thinking of borrowing like 5 million naira from you.
5 million?
Yeah, so as to be able to start up something. At least my own business.
So, babe. Cheers. Goodness.
Divorce.
So you now have a reason for that?
Oh, yes. And thanks to you, baby.
That's beautiful. I've missed you so much.
I've missed you too. And I cannot wait to be in this house as your wife.
Can I also wait to be your husband?
I love you so, so much.
I love you more.
In your mind, you think you're smart, but this is foolishness. Remember, there is God who watches the face of man. You can deceive woman, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name men and Suso, the men and Suso, Chinekina for buggy. If I name men and Suso, the men with Chimuchi, God is seeing you.
Brother, this result is bad. Honestly, it's very bad. A lot of damage down there. Your testicles are badly affected. What happened?
I do not know. I don't just know what happened. I'm around. I am battling with my sexual life. Hey!
Brother, please. Don't start. This is not time for you to start feeling this way. It is not. But I'm sorry. the chances of you getting your wife Flora pregnant again, it's very, very low. We just have to pray for a miracle to happen.
And this is not me.
Listen, I'm telling you this
because... This is not me. This is not me, Emerald. I can't believe this.
I don't know what you waited for you to get this bad.
Emerald, I thought it is just a little sugar issue. I never knew it will escalate to this.
It's okay. Don't worry. I'll just put one or two calls across to my colleagues because I'll be needing their help. I'd like to extract your semen so I can run another test on it. Don't worry, everything will be fine.
I am useless. Look at me. I am useless. No wonder I couldn't impregnate my wife. I never knew it's my fault.
Brother, stop it!
Hi!
Stop it! 2 years of marriage. And besides, this problem is not enough to 2 years. It's just not even up to a year. Please don't sound like that.
What is a man without his sexual life? Where is the life? Where is the fun?
No, it's fine. Please, it's okay.
Where is the enjoyment?
It's okay.
What is the essence of wealth? Without my sexual life, I...
Now you need to stop it. How do you want me to feel if you start doing this? Please, everything will be fine. Trust me. Stop it.
Where are you going?
Oh, babe, there's this emergency call in the village I need to attend to.
Oh. So you're going to the village?
Yes, I'm going to the village now.
In that case, let me just change up so we can.
No. You don't have to stress yourself. I'm not going straight. I need to see someone then before I branch the village.
It doesn't matter, we can branch off together and then go to the village.
Don't worry, I don't want to stress you. I'll call you here.
It's...
You need to take care. Take care.
Sure. Man.
My I was so money finished with that one.
Ekene.
Hey!
Do you know that Neka doesn't have shishi? Neka's ex-husband collected everything that he gave to Neka. The man even told Neka to pack out to intimidate effect.
Are you serious?
Let me shock you. Neka told me to give her 5 million naira.
5 million naira? You gave her, Abi?
What's that?
Are you not the one that said you want to marry her? If I give her the five million naira, Nana, chicken change.
Give her five. Do I even have 10,000 naira in my account? Please, if you want to insult me, tell me. Don't you know that my main aim of marrying Neka is for the money? I need that money to establish myself, and you are here telling me, give her, do I have 5 million?
I told you will never succeed. You will never succeed for all this evil plan. You want to marry her, you want to this, or you want to eat her money, you want to take her money. You will never succeed, my brother. I better come make you go buy me palm wine. I hope you come with enough money.
Yes, wait. I can go buy palm wine from this woman's shop. I'm not the woman. Let's go this side. I'm not going to this woman's shop. You want this woman to embarrass
you? You are owning her.
Okay, come, let's go. Like,
no problem. Palm wine.
I am out of this marriage. That's what I said, and I maintain my stand.
After enjoying my life. So, Flora, after acting like a billionaire's wife, come on, you can do better.
I think you should get in my shoes. Get in my shoes. Your brother here is useless. He is manless. He cannot perform. And he does not want to confess how he has used his manhood in his occultic world to make money. And
Flora, mind how you talk to my brother. He's not an occultic man, and you know that.
Then why did his manhood stop functioning all of a sudden? Someone who used to be man of fire. Fire, fire. He will dig me and dig me from morning till night. Now, 2 minutes. Ordinary 2 minutes he cannot last. Just touch and romance him small now. Brrr, everything is out. I am no longer interested. I am done with this matter.
Flora, you know what? I promise you that my brother will get back his health.
That's your business. That is your business, Mr. Man. All these crocodile tears will not work. It will not. You see these divorce papers? Sign it. Sign this divorce. Sign it.
Look, I have never liked this girl from the beginning, and you know that. I knew that when this situation like this comes up, she will leave you. She has done it. Brother, please don't start. Don't start. Don't do that. It's okay. I'm right, it's okay.
Are you taking the bride prize or not?
Uncle, wait. My love, I beg you, do not do this to me, please. Please. We weren't like this. My sister is keen on making sure I get better. I thought you promised we allow her some time to make sure I get better. Please, I beg you, my love, do not do this to me, please.
My elders, in order for me not to appear like a bad person, I want to let the cat out of the bag. This man here is impotent.
I can't handle it. I have endured enough.
I repeat myself. Are you taking the bride prize or not?
Yeah, Mazi, Mazi, we can settle this problem. Hmm? There's no call for quarreling. Huh? I think we have to go on to process.
Settle what?
I think we can handle this matter.
You are wasting my time here!
Uncle Wetuobi, baby, please, don't do this to me. Okay, if you leave me, I will die. I am losing it. Please. We can find a way and settle things. Okay, we can even adopt.
I don't want to adopt. I don't want to adopt. I want out of this marriage. Sign this thing. Sign it.
This is the bad price, right?
I'm losing it. My love, I will die if you leave.
Oh my God. I said sign it. Sign this thing now, let me leave here.
Let us go. This is your right.
I'm so happy to finally be your wife.
And I'm your husband. This is the happiest moment of my life. And I'll cherish it forever.
Me too. I'll hold this day and this moment in a precious place in my heart forever.
brother. Alcohol again. But then you don't need this. But how long do you want to be going through this thing? I don't like what you're doing. I know alcohol is not good for your health. Why are you doing this?
I still love my wife. I still want my wife back.
You love your wife, but she has moved on. You have to move on. How long do you want to be doing this thing you're doing?
No, see.
No, don't touch that. Brother, as it is now, I have to take you out of this country. Yes, you follow me to Canada, so you get over this thing. I don't like where it's going. Up.
I am going nowhere.
What? Brother, you have to leave her. You have to leave her. You want to kill yourself because are you the only one that has gotten married before? It's okay. Please. You have to help me to help you. Please. Please, brother. No, please stop. Stop, please. You have to help me to help you. Don't put me through all this stress. I'm not ready for it. Please.
Hello. I am now a free woman.
Are you for real?
Yes, baby.
This calls a celebration.
Mm-hmm. Let's celebrate my freedom.
We are going to celebrate our new beginning to a new victory.
Exactly.
Wow. Come here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Tell me, how many kids do you want us to have?
Just two? Yeah, two.
I want four.
Dozen.
No, that's not a dozen. Not even half.
Okay, don't worry. When the time comes, we will know. Oh my God, you're so sweet.
Over confidence can be dangerous. Over trust, oh, nebukwebu. Not be too sure, no matter what you do. Anything can happen. Human beings can change anytime. Me kwani fi nature no be on the rama.
Sit down.
What is the meaning of this? I mean, what are you all doing in my house? Oh, now I get the memo. You came to showcase your pregnancy, right? You came to flaunt it, to rub it in, isn't it? Oh, wow. wow. What a wonderful birthday surprise for me. Oh, you both think you can ruin my day? Newsflash, I'm not even available. As you can see, I'm all packed. Leaving this town for good. Alright? So, I want to believe you're done showcasing. Right? Oh, madam, you have come and I have seen. Now that you're done showcasing your pregnancy, pack your pieces together and get the hell out of my house this minute.
Nina.
Yes?
Your friend is getting married and she's here to tell you about it.
Hmm? Friend, please. Who exactly is my friend?
Me. I'm getting married, Nina. And here's my fiancé. Nina, I am not pregnant with your husband. In fact, I never slept with your husband. It was all a prank.
We actually planned everything together. Yes, we did.
Look, Kendrick, I know you love your wife so much. I know.
God. You mean this was all her plan? Why would she do that? Why? I mean, my wife knows I love her very much and I can't cheat on her. Why would she do that? I'm very angry right now.
So it's all right, okay, it's fine. What happened was, look, I was actually the one that brought up the conversation. And she challenged me. That's because she trusts you. And actually, she has won. You know cheats. And you've proven beyond every doubt that there are still married men out there who loves their wives and would never cheat on them, come what may. So it's fine.
Listen, I'm going to do something. I must do something. I have a plan. I'm going to make her feel like she has lost me. I will serve her depression and breakfast all together, and I will for doing this.
Please, just let it go, okay? You know cheats. And you've proven beyond every doubt that there are still married men out there who loves their wives and would never cheat on them, come what may. So it's fine.
Listen, I'm going to do something. I must do something. I have a plan. I'm going to make her feel like she has lost me. I will serve her depression and breakfast all together, and I will for doing this.
Please, just let it go, okay?
Look at the plan. Come here. Come here. Baby,
yes.
I want you to know that I'm human. I am not God. So what if that had happened?
I'm sorry. Sorry.
Come here.
Thank you so much, baby.
That's my angel.
I missed you.
I miss you so much.
So much.
I miss you.
You. Come here. Best friend, I missed you, Dorothy. You're an amazing person. You're getting married.
So this is my fiance.
Ah,
Mike, meets the famous Nina.
Nice to meet you.
So we are here to officially invite you to our wedding.
Ah, amazing. Yeah. So we have a wedding to plan.
Yes.
My God. Let me go back to my husband.
My angel.
I miss you so much.
I miss you too.
Thank you for not disappointing me.
Tell him I'll see him in a jiffy, okay? Yeah.
Vane!
Who am I seeing?
Richard!
Hand me around. Is this you?
Yes, it's me! Oh my goodness! Liz! God! Do you know? Oh my goodness!
I can't believe this.
It's so...
Is this for real?
You're looking so good. I've been looking for a way to see you.
Oh my God. Come. Is this is my office.
No, really?
Yeah, come.
Really?
Oh my God.
My elder brother has some medical issues. So I came down here to help him. A friend of mine gave me this address. That's why I'm here.
You're a doctor?
Yes. Currently practicing in Canada.
Wow. That's great. That's nice.
Richie, you know, I've always believed that one day I will see you.
I mean, I thought you were dead. I thought I would never set my eyes on you again. I've lost you. I lost everything. Contact, document, everything. I was really, really traumatized.
It was not funny, Richie. Those Talibans are evil.
No.
One afternoon, we were busy attending to the wounded soldiers. And they invaded our camp just like that. They opened fire on everybody. Richie, everybody. I had to run for my life. You know, my Kenyan friends, the doctors that were working with me, they were killed. Weeks later, I came to your camp. And I was told that you're no longer there. That you left for Pakistan. Richie, I came to Pakistan. Yes. I spent some months there looking for you, praying and hoping that I see you, but I didn't. I lost everything. Everything.
We are also attacked in Pakistan.
What?
A few weeks after we met. I went to your camp to look for you. I looked for you, Oliver. But a man I saw told me that everyone killed the time they invaded the camp. And mass burial was given to everyone. I was really, really heartbroken. So I had to come back to Nigeria. But I believed so much that you were not dead.
I escaped with Jesus. I escaped with the baby in my womb. I escaped.
Were you pregnant?
Yes, I was pregnant for you.
Oh my God.
You know, after the last time we met, I didn't know I was pregnant. I gave birth to a bouncing baby boy.
He's fine. I have a son.
Yes,
Oh my God. Thank you so much.
Just like
thank you. Thank you.
It's your turn, Chief. So.
Babe?
Yeah?
What is it? You've been acting absent-minded since you came back. What's the matter?
I get there's nothing. I'm fine. I'm just fine. Yeah.
Did you just call me my dear?
Oh. I'm sorry about that, babe. But I'm fine.
Okay, if you say so. So, when are we going to talk about our wedding? I can't wait. You know, we've been waiting.
Excuse me.
What is wrong with him? Sleeping. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. I'm fine. It's nothing. I'm good. Come on, let's go.
Sleep. Dr. Richard, why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love at all.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's against the will of
Almighty. This is lust of flesh.
Hello dear. It's okay, I'll be with you shortly. Yeah. Yeah.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
Look, look, you go there, carry it away. Now somebody's wife. What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love at all.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's against the will of
Almighty. This is lust of flesh.
This is not
it's
love.
It's against the will of Almighty.
In your mind, you think you're smart.
I'm calling you. You didn't take any of my calls.
I was busy with some patients at the hospital.
But you usually call me on the phone, even when you're in the theater room. You make video calls with me and all that. You don't even call back, no text, nothing.
It's okay, I'm sorry about that. I just told you I was busy. Okay?
God is in you.
Change your ways, remember. Don't forget the loss of karma.
God is in you.
Shirike, don't want your gun. Not everybody that says I love you. Love you with your heart. Jokwe chichofuma. Cause some men are wolves in sheep clothing. Atolo malo, malo. Atolo fake.
Come on, I see that I'm tired. Do you understand?
Babe? Okay. Just cuddle me. Babe, I said just cuddle me. Babe, just cuddle.
Somebody's wife. What do you stand to gain?
You mean your son's father?
Yes, father. I was an auxiliary doctor when we met in Afghanistan. We lost contact after the war. Yes. I told you everything now.
Of course you did. The Nigerian medical doctor you met.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Brother, I booked an appointment with him tomorrow. We are going to meet with him.
Wow.
You're finally going to meet my son's father.
Wow, that's beautiful. What a divine connection.
Yes. But I'm so happy I met him again. I'm so happy. Do you know? I showed him Gino's picture. He was so happy, so excited. He said, I cannot wait to see my son.
So, happy. Is he married?
Mm-mm, he's not.
Okay. It's all right. I'm just asking nothing more.
I understand.
So, what's up now? What are we going to? Yes, coming.
Now somebody
How are you?
I'm fine, thank you. How are you?
Good.
Meet my brother, Mr. Charles.
Hi. Please sit. Yeah.
I'm fine, thank you. brother.
Yeah.
Richard. Dr. Richard. The one I told you about that will be helping us with this issue. My son's father.
Oh, Dr. Richard. You look familiar.
I think that it's possible we've met before, you know, meet people every day. But I can't remember seeing you around.
It's all right. It's all right. That's by the way.
Richie, his wife divorced him because of this issue. So please, you have to help me. We have to work as a team to solve this problem, please.
It's all right. It's all right. We're going to work as a team.
Thank you.
Brother.
Yeah.
Stop. Listen, he just promised that he will help me solve this. So don't worry, everything will be fine. Okay?
Thank you.
Yeah. You'll be fine.
You can deceive, Mama, but you cannot deceive Almighty God. If I name God is seeing you. Change your ways, remember. Don't forget the loss of karma. God will see you. Don't want shirike. Don't want jokanu. Not everybody that says I love you. Love you with your heart. Chapwe chichofuma. Dada. Is anything the matter?
The doctor. I think I've seen him before. But not as a doctor.
You have seen him somewhere.
He looks very much like one mechanic who came to work in my neighbor's car. You know, so.
A mechanic? Oh, come on, brother, stop it. Richie is not and will never be who you're talking about. He's not. You destroy another man's
home. This is love. It's okay. It's not love. It's against the will of Almighty. This is inhuman. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's not love. It's against the will of Almighty. This is not love. This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's against the will of Almighty. It's against the will of Almighty. This is lust of flesh. It's not love.
God, what have I done? What have I done? What in the name of my profession have I done to this gentleman? Emerald's brother. Oh my dear Lord. This is not true. Oh no. This is not happening. Damn. Flora's ex-husband is Emerald's brother? How would I know? What have I done? God, what have I done to this man? Oh my God.
Babe?
Hey.
What is it? You don't look bright.
I'm fine. I'm fine.
You don't look fine. Did someone die?
No. Not at all. I'm fine. I'm good.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure. Flora, I'm fine.
Babe, you just called me by my name.
Sarah, I need to attend to your patients.
What's going on? This is beginning to get out of hands.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty. This is inhuman. This is lust of flesh.
Richie. I cannot wait for you to come to Canada so you can see your son.
I'm thinking of doing that anyway.
Richie, do you still love me? Because I do. And I'll love you till eternity like I will always love you. Don't tell me you have another woman in your life. Because I still want to be that woman. I want to be there just like we've been before, you know. All the memories, I want us to bring it back and still stick together. Do you understand, Richie?
Look, you go there, carry that way. Now somebody's wife.
Do not try to lie to me. Because I called you up on the secretary.
Why must you call my office? Why must you do that? Do you really have to do that?
Babe. Babe! What is wrong with you? I asked you what is going on. Did I offend you?
Flora, please. please, let me be. Okay?
Let me pretend I didn't just hear you call me by my name the second or third time. What's going on? You're changing.
See, I am regretting giving you that drugs to poison your husband. Now he's important. All because of my deed.
But that was what we wanted.
No. You needed a concrete reason to divorce him. And I suggested. Obviously.
Not everybody that says I love you. Love you with your heart.
Why are we even talking about this? I thought we're in this together. We're getting married. And we should be talking about our marriage.
I can't let go of my past. It's going to haunt me big time. Big time. And I can't control it. I just can't. The sister contracted me to treat him.
His sister?
Yes.
How did she get to you?
Emerald is my old lover.
The girl you once told me about?
Mm-hmm.
What about that?
We have a son together. She's back. Back into my life. And there is nothing I can do about that.
Sorry.
is against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love.
It's not love.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's against the will
of
Almighty.
This is lust of flesh. It's not love.
This is not
it's
love.
Against the will of Almighty.
Please don't do this to me. You can't just do this to me. After everything you made me do, I divorced my husband, made him impotent, aborted his baby. Just because of you. And now you're telling me that you want to go back to his sister? No. No, please don't do this to me. Please.
I never asked you to poison his drink. I only suggested and you took my suggestion.
Richie, please don't break my heart. Please, I beg you. Don't break my heart, please. I will become so useless if you do this to me. I beg you, please.
I suggest you go seek for your husband's forgiveness, okay? I and some doctors, Emirat as well, are taking care of the health condition, okay? Yes, maybe. Yeah, I believe there's hope. And maybe in 5 years' time, it will be better.
Please, I beg you. I beg you, please. Please don't put me to shame. Please, I beg you. I beg you, please don't put me to shame.
Flora. Flora, get up. Come on. Flora. I am sorry. I am so sorry. I'm deeply sorry. Okay? But I need you to understand that this relationship is over. It's all over. Okay? You cannot be in my house anymore. You staying here is going to be very harmful to me. So you just have to leave. I'm sorry. Okay? It's not healthy for me.
Richie, please. Richie.
Okay?
Oh my God. Richie!
After you.
Trust me.
She can cook.
I learned well. I learned from my mother. Hey, you're full of
very delicious.
Yeah, that's
after your mother.
You can say that again. Mm-hmm.
Trust me now.
I am the most happiest in this world.
Nah, same thing with me.
At least our daughter has learned her lessons.
Mm-hmm. Who is it? Come in.
What are you doing here?
Oh, well, good afternoon.
Hold your greetings. What are you doing here?
I was passing and I saw Neka's car.
Uh-huh.
Neka, how are you doing?
As you can see.
Okay, I'll be taking my
You can take
him.
Neka is fine.
Who is he?
Babe, it's no one important. I don't want to ruin your appetite.
No man here.
Well,
you don't need to know all this time. Neka.
Yes, Mama.
We are not eating.
Mama, I ate a whole wrap. Is that not enough?
Do you want to see?
She doesn't eat that much.
I'm watching my eyes.
That's
and my complexion.
Exactly. She behaves so.
Babes, listen. We all have our pasts. Whatever thing it is you want to say to me is a thing of the past. But if what you just said now that you want me back and that you love me is from your heart, then I will gladly accept you into my arms. We didn't have a fight. We just lost contact. And our son is chilling there in Canada. So
you wouldn't want to hear my confession?
I don't want to hear anything.
But can you forgive me and take me if you...
Oh, babe, please shut up. Shut up. Stop it. Don't spoil this mood. How was work today? Good news, babes. My brother said he is beginning to notice something different.
Yeah, work is good. We're actually improving. Yes. But Emma, you know, I want to...
Baby, stop it. Okay. Do you have kids with other women? Are you dating? Wait. Did you kill someone?
No, not at all.
Then what do you want to say? Stop it. Baby, listen, I love you so much. I'm happy I met you again. And I want this love to grow bigger than it was before. Like envy of every other person. You understand? Stop talking, baby. I love you.
I love you too.
I know.
Don't forget the loss of karma.
Please leave my house. Please, just have to go. Where are you? Please leave my house, please. Come out now. Come out. Just go, please. You can't be my wife. You can't. You can't stay in my house. Please just leave. Okay? You have to go. Can you just can you go, please?
Richard, you did this to me.
See, the truth is bitter. Okay, the truth is bitter. You can't stay in my house. Living in my house might be harmful to me. You might harm me. You might do some nasty things to me. So you just have to go, please. Okay?
You ruined my marriage. And this is how you chose to pay me back?
All you have to do is to swallow your pride and go back to your husband. Okay? Believe me, he's going to accept you back. He's a good-hearted man. So, you just have to leave my house now. Because very soon, he's going to be my in-law.
In other words,
you are sleeping with your in-law's wife and sister? It's fine. I wish you well.
Just go and sort yourself out with your husband, please. Just go.
Thank you for the good times.
Please, I can marry you. Come on.
My girl is back in my life. I can marry you.
Please. I am so sorry. Please forgive me. I am deeply sorry.
Flora, why are you begging to come back to an impotent man? You made mockery of me. You made mockery of my health. You told your family members, they told everybody. They made jests of me. So why are you begging to come back to an impotent man?
I'm so sorry. It's the work of the devil. Please, forgive me.
Well, to cut the whole story short, I have moved on. And I'm getting married in a month. I'm going to send you the invitation card. If you wish, you honor it. I'm fine.
Honey, please tell me this is not true. Please. I know you still love me so much. Please, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Please. I'm so sorry.
If you're done crying, if you're done hallucinating, you know how to leave my house.
I'm so sorry, please.
Joe!
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Joe! Joe! Well, I have nothing much to say. Both of you are in the same profession. So I believe you must have known yourselves better. You know, marriage is all about love, care, understanding and all of it. Man, looking at both of you, I believe you already know what you want, so it is all good. You have my support.
Thank you so much, sir. I appreciate and I'm grateful. You're a good man.
Emerald, I trust your judgment.
Thank you, sir.
What are you doing here? You have no business in my house.
Charles, this man seated here is responsible for your impotence.
No, what? Richard!
He asked me to divorce you and marry him.
he made me fall deeply in love with him. If you take a proper look at this face, you'll figure out that this is the exact face of the man you saw in this compound. The man who disguised himself as a mechanic the other day. That car is actually his.
That's him! That's him! I knew it. I knew it! Emerald, I told you there was something fishy about this man when I saw him at the office.
Charles, I was pregnant for you. For you, my darling husband. For this man, this man aborted your child.
You aborted my child?
Please.
Oh, no.
I hate you. You are evil. Oh, Richard, you are heartless! You did this to my brother? Richard, how can you joke with your profession? How? Tell me, what is different between you and those Talibans? What? Those evil men who killed children and mother, all in the name of religion before us. What is this difference? You don't deserve to be called a doctor.
Sorry for your sin. Sorry for your filthy, dirty self. I'm going to deal with you. I am bored of your good. Hey! Flora! Flora! Flora!
You think I'm scared of guns? I am a field doctor. I have seen guns, dead bodies, casualties in the fields of work. What is this? Oh, you came back to talk nonsense because you feel tables have turned. Right? Oh, Flora, you are a disgraced womanhood. That is why I trace every fault to my brother's drink. I never knew you were busy poisoning his drinks. God! What are you waiting for? Shoot! Shoot the damn gun! Shoot!
Flora!
Richard! Richard! Richard!
Shut up!
You came from nowhere and feel you could steal what is mine? I am taking you down with him. I don't care anymore. I said shut up! You know, the only reason I am going to spare your life is because you're a good man. But as for you, I am going to kill you.
What else? Flora, shoot me! Shoot the damn gun, Flora! Shoot me!
Somebody's waiting.
What do you stand to gain? Where is your conscience, Dr. Richard? Why are you this wicked? Because of lust of flesh, you destroy another man's home.
This is lust of flesh, it's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
This is inhuman.
This is lust of flesh, it's not love at all.
It's not love at all.
It's against the will of Almighty.
This is not love at all.
This is lust of flesh, it's not love at all. It's against the will of Almighty.
It's against the will of
Almighty. This is lust of flesh. It's not love.
This is not
it's
love.
Against the will of Almighty.
In your mind, you think you're smart, but this is foolishness, you're.